Bishop Kearney, you may take the floor for competition.
There was a stirring and a fluttering all through the farm buildings. Word had gone round during the day that old Major, the prize middle white boar, had had a strange dream on the previous night and wished to communicate it to the other animals. Before long, the other animals began to arrive and make themselves comfortable after their different fashions. First, the pigs, who settled down in the straw immediately in front of the platform. The two cart horses, Boxer and Clover, came in together, walking very slowly and setting down their vast, hairy hoofs with great care, lest there should be some small animal concealed in the straw. All the animals were now present except Moses, the tame raven, who slept on a perch behind the back door. When Major saw that they had all made themselves comfortable and were waiting attentively, he cleared his throat and began. No animal in England is free. The life of an animal is misery and slavery, that is the plain truth. But is this simply part of the order of nature? No, comrades, 1,000 times no. There, comrades, is the answer to all our problems. It is summed up in a single word, man. Man is the only real enemy we have. Remove man from the scene, and the root cause of hunger and overwork is abolished forever.
Freeman and slave, patrician and plebeian, lord and serf, in a word, oppressor and oppressed, stood in constant opposition to one another. A fight that each time ended in a revolution or in the common ruin of the contending classes.
Was a deadly silence. Amazed, terrified, huddled together, the animals watched the long line of pigs march slowly round the yard. It was as though the world had turned upside down.
Let the ruling classes tremble at a communistic revolution. The proletarians have nothing to lose but their chains. They have a world to win. Working men of all countries, unite!
Oh,
there was nothing there now, except a single commandment. It read, "All animals are equal, but some animals are more equal than others."